think you might. All right, ladies and gentlemen. I think I might know what this is. Here we go. We're going to go ahead and start with the unboxing. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and give my wife the camera. Look at that little penguin. Give my wife the camera.
I'm going to pause because I lost my knife.
I don't know how to pause it. Oh. Okay.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and bring it over here. And this time I'm going to stand it up while I get this part open. Go ahead and make a quick shout out to Logan Miller, who actually put the humidity pack in there so that it doesn't get damaged in any kind of way. So go ahead and see how it is this time. Okay, go ahead and lay it down, I guess. Later. And I turn it right. I'm not sure which way. I think it's this way. I'm gonna do it this way. Alright. It's a Gibson Hummingbird 2020. Probably the only good thing to happen in 2020 in my opinion. We got all kinds of stuff here. And let's go ahead and take the humidity thing pack off. These things are actually great. Got one of my J45 and they're very, very helpful. We can get a look at that in that sound hole there. Everyone, that is some beauty right there. Yes, amen. What we got here, we got Gibson cloth, tuning key, a key for the neck to adjust the truss rod. Okay, we're going to go ahead and put that back away. Let's just go ahead and see how it sounds. 55 point inspection and a Gibson care just a little instruction. It's actually a warranty card there. Okay, so there's an inspection thing. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and play it, see how she sounds. She's nice and orange, pretty. And bad. Go ahead and give this a play real quick. Pick out. Pause it. thank you for watching. This is my brand new, I got to break it in, brand new Gibson Hummingbird for 2020. This is the Heritage Cherry Sunburst. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks, Logan Miller, for making this possible. Appreciate it. Bye.